Jason Munson here with PelletStovePro.com and PelletStovePro.net, your source for pellet stove parts and pellet stove help. And as some of you know, and a lot of you find out, I live in California and I use a pellet stove. And a lot of you wonder, well, you live in California, what could you possibly need a pellet stove for? I actually live at the base of the mountains in California near Lake Tahoe, which some of those mountains get up to over 10,000 feet high. And so, yes, we do have winters here, and yes, it does get very cold. And I do use my pellet stove every single day. Not nearly as cold as some places back east, and I understand living on the East Coast how severe the winters are out there. However, I do rely on my pellet stove for heat, and when the power does go out, we do get very cold here, so I understand the necessity of having it working well. And if your pellet stove is down right now, you might be in a bit of a desperate situation, depending on how cold it is outside, which is why I work very hard to deliver all my parts out within 24 hours of being shipped Monday through Friday. We don't have shipping service here on Saturdays and Sundays, but Monday through Friday we do. And so it is my effort to get things shipped out within 24 hours so that you can get it as soon as possible. Now, because I do realize that one day of my end of delay is a long time on your end when you're trying to heat your family. So what's important to you is important to me, and which is why I advertise my cell phone number and my email address on all of my listings, and also here on my blog, PelletStovePro.com. You can find it on the FAQ page, the About page, and just about any page that you can go on, you'll find that information. So feel free to call me directly or shoot me an email. I do update tracking numbers every day, or do my very best to get a tracking number out with every order as well, so that you know where your part is and you can get it quickly, fast, and get warm once more.